Hello everyone, this is my first vlog and since I have no idea what to share, so I just take out random stuff from my whatever I have, so here goes nothing. Oh wait. So these are the random stuff I found in my room, and yes, I'm sitting on a bed, so okay. So these are the DVDs I shall be talking about, and without further ado, I shall just talk about them. You can see here, this is a DVD of BBC series called Peaky Blinders, starring Cillian Murphy, Sam Neill, and Helen McCrory. Yeah, is that how it's pronounced? So it's quite an underrated show. Oh look, it's Tom Hardy. It's an underrated show about a gang in Birmingham. So without further ado, I shall just cut this video because vlog is very small. So. Well, Peaky Blinders has been compared to Boardwalk Empire. So because it's firstly it's set in the 1920s, and the fashion style, they have business, family, blood, violent, everything. And I really love this show. It's very cool. So if you are wondering, series 3 is coming out next month. So don't miss it. Another underrated show by Showtime, Penny Dreadful, is amazing, and especially Eva Green. Her performance is so brilliant, and there's this particular episode from this one, I cried. I mean, it's literally just so automatic, you just cry. So, next. This show is brilliant. I mean, if you're a fan of the Victorian era and also the classic literature such as like Dorian Gray, Victor Frankenstein, Van Helsing, everything, should definitely go check out this. And Eva Green character is the only original character, so go and check it out before season 3 comes. So just now, if you're not able to hear what I'm saying, just now I said that Penny Dreadful season 3 is coming out next month, May 1st, so do check it out on Showtime channel. And it's more darker compared to this one, especially, I mean, look at the cover, you can just tell. So it's like, yeah, I mean, it's awesome. Next. So these are the back covers for season 1, season 2. Especially if you were to ask me which one you should watch, I definitely ask you go for this one. Especially the dialogues here are much more relatable and much more deep in life. I mean, it's like so philosophy. So you are wondering how I go for shows. Usually, I don't really care much about actors unless they are big. I mean, but I'm more focused on storyline. So that is why I these shows are like part of my life. You know, it's just like I just love it so much. Penny Dreadful and Peaky Blinders, they are coming back next month, so go and check it out before they come back on TV. This is BBC 2, I guess, and Showtime. So Peaky Blinders especially, it has been gone for 2 years, and this is each series there are 6 episodes. On the other hand, Penny Dreadful is different. First season consists of 8 episodes and second season consists of 10 episodes. Season 3 will have 9 episodes, so it's cut short by 1. So go check all these series before it shows on TV. I mean, they are so good. I mean, go check them out. And trust me, I'm always right. So LL compliments.
Well, that's all from me. This is my first vlog, so it's not easy to make a vlog. I mean, literally, no matter how much I say in one scene, it's like literally they say you must cut short 10 minutes too long. So I will try to come up with some better vlogs, so hopefully you enjoy what I said. So thanks for watching and bye bye.